In the caveman times, Twitch was made by two cavemen known as Jeff Bezos and I don't know who else, but someone. And they together made the streaming platform we know today, while Jeff Bezos lived to be, I don't know, fucking infinite, I don't really give a shit. And the other guy died because he was a caveman. And with that art style coming to fruition, so did different genres for this style. Many such as just chatting, Minecraft, and speedrun. All of which are great to see and great to hear about, but many people keep asking, what about different like actual genres instead of just stuff that they stream? And that's where I come in. Ladies and gentlemen, I've coined the term fever stream. And now we go on to the very important question, what is a fever stream? Now, a fever stream is something that I like to do a lot. Fever stream is where there is no persona, there is no filter in this little brain. Now, many people keep asking, hey, what is a fever stream? And I have to keep telling them, it's where there's no persona involved. Because with streamers, you know, they can be pedophiles, but a fever stream is where all that goes away and they just vibe in front of you. They start talking about how monkeys could rip people's faces off and how, we're gonna cut that, right? Editor's note, cut that right there. And no, I'm not referring to the Joe Rogan podcast. Sorry about that, Joe Rogan, but I don't really watch your stuff. My bad. But I'm more so talking about talking about acid trips that they have in the past, talking about stories, talking about stuff that they might not have when they're streaming Minecraft speedruns. Listen, fever streaming is the most entertaining genre of them all, because fever stream can happen at any time. And you'll see the click right there, and like where a guy just goes, man, I'm sick of holding up this persona, fuck it, I'm gonna start talking about gorillas, and not the band. Yeah, there's a lot of examples of this all over Twitch, but I always like using my own streams as examples, because, you know, it's always so much fun to promote myself on different platforms. Oh yeah, like there's nothing better than that. So, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the fever streams that I've done over the course of this week that I think are great examples for what fever streams truly are. Enjoy.
Funny monkey vids. Ow! Tyler, what's going on? What are the facts about funny monkeys videos?
God, they're funny. I know I was a monkey.
You were a monkey at one point? Hey. Any y'all monkeys out there?
I'm on my monkey shit, bro. No cap.
I'm on my monkey shit right now.
Look at that monkey go. Oh, let's go. My ad block works on Twitch now.
I'm listening to DK Summit. Can't talk right now. Oh, wait, actually, before monkey time and, you know, we start vibing and whatnot, just a quick question for you. Do monkeys go to heaven? And while we ponder on that, let's listen to more DK Snowboard Cross, because we love listening to our monkey brethren, people. Ah! Okay, Tyler, you might be right about the whole, like, chimpanzee, like, ripping cases, like, people's faces off. Don't they do that, though? Tyler, it's a big question.
You were muted and deafened, bro.
I hit a wrong button. I feel like the music's loud. Oh yeah, I have to turn it down. There you go, that's better. Are your ears okay? Are your ears okay? This is a screen show, right? Okay, is this screen show? Is this screen showing? Hello?
No, is this screen showing? Hello?
Is this screen showing?
No, is this screen showing?
Hello?
Is this screen showing?
No, is this screen showing?
Hello?
Is this screen showing?
No, is this screen showing?
Hello?
Is this screen showing?
No, is this screen showing?
Hello? Yeah, that's good. Ah, damn, it's buffering. That sucks. Wonder what happened.
Hello?
Is this screen
showing? Oh, yeah, it's fine.
We're good. We're good. Ah, damn, it's buffering. That sucks.
Yeah, dude, that's what I was saying.
What happened?
I don't know, man. There's no saving that. Good shit, man. Right? That's good shit, yeah, man. Oh shit.
Good job.
Funny stuff. You can see more of it at twitch.tv/bigdia. That's twitch.tv/bigdia. Now listen, man. I gotta go. My wife's in labor right now. So can you look after this for me real quick? Thanks, man. forgot my puzzle.